Hello, my name is Irina, and I was born and raised in Kazakhstan in the city called Almaty. I personally believe that the food that we eat is very defined by the geographical aspects of the place where we grew up.
A lot of the foods I ate growing up were produced in the country, such as chicken, rice, a lot of vegetables like cabbage, beets, potatoes. We didn't have vegetables like broccoli or Brussels sprouts because they didn't grow in Kazakhstan.
So one of the nicest food that my mom would make for me was called kotleta po-kievsky. And by its name, I assume that it was invented in Kyiv. Kyiv is the capital of Ukraine, but at the time when I was growing up, Ukraine, Kazakhstan and Russia were all part of the Soviet Union. So we would eat kotleta po-kievsky every other week. It was considered to be a very fulfilling dish, and my grandmother, who was working at a restaurant, occasionally would bring kotleta po-kievsky from a restaurant. Also a very, very big event for us, because kotleta made in a restaurant tasted a little bit better than what we used to make at home.
For this recipe, I am going to be using some local cheeses, blue cheese and pepper jack. Growing up, the cheese we used were cow cheese and horse cheese, and there was just one brand. I remember the horse cheese being very dry and sour, whereas the blue cheese I get here is much more mild and creamy. We didn't have a lot of options growing up. The local store was called food store, or in Russian, gastronom. There was no Safeway, there was no food court or anything like that. We did have farmer markets, and this is where we would buy most of our produce: chicken, fish, milk, basically everything. We would always go shopping on Saturday morning. My mother and I would drive to the market, rain or shine, and buy our produce. Buckwheat was one of the main grains, and for breakfast we would make buckwheat kasha. It's sort of like an oatmeal. You would add some milk over it, and we would also make it for dinner as a side dish for what I'm making right now. I find it much easier to work with American ingredients because it's all already prepared. For example, breadcrumbs. We used to have to make our own breadcrumbs. But I also find that the lack of choices makes me appreciate some of the foods a lot more. One of my favorite memories was smelling the oranges that were imported to us from Georgia on New Year's. The farmers from Georgia would come to Kazakhstan during December and January and bring oranges. Things like that were always very popular because we never usually had them. My favorite thing about Kazakhstan was the nature. We have four distinct seasons. In the winter, we had a lot of snow because Almaty is in the valley surrounded by mountains. We had snow up until March, then you could see the trees start to bloom. We had beautiful cherry trees, almost like in Japan, and apple trees. We had apples that weighed approximately 1 pound. Those apples were called aport.
I am very pleased how the chicken kotleta po-kievsky turned out today, and my whole family really enjoyed it.
Спасибо за просмотр!